We learned that some school-aged children have been identified as having had contact with the patient and are now being monitored at home for any signs of the disease. I know that parents are being extremely concerned about that development, but let me assure these children have been identified and they are being monitored, and the disease cannot be transmitted before having any symptoms.